Hello everybody and welcome to Super Smash Brothers 4. Okay, so today, which is the 14th, there was some new DLC released, and also some sort of Masahiro Sakurai announcement thing, and I bought it, and I'm sure most of you will probably know, it's Lucas, Roy, and Ryu have been released. Of course, a bunch of other things happen. Some new stages and some new Mii things, some new Mii costumes. I didn't buy any of the Mii costumes, but I got the three new characters and I wanted to make a video about it. And I haven't made a Smash Brothers video. I haven't recorded any Smash Brothers videos about it, or anything really, just in general. So I want to do that, so I'm going to do that now. And let's do a one-on-one for now. I played as Ryu a little bit. And he's a really, really cool character. They really put a lot of thought into making Ryu. Greninja. I guess I'll do Greninja. Because you can actually do the inputs from the Street Fighter games into your controller. And it'll do what he's supposed to do, like a Shoryuken or a Hadouken. And that's really awesome. Like, I actually didn't expect that. I just thought there would be the same button layout and button, you know, thing for, you know, every other character, but it's really, really cool. So right now I'm just gonna do a one-on-one with Greninja, and bring it on, sucker! I'm a man, and you're a frog man. Yo, okay. Hey, there we go. Oh, what? You got me with a Poke Toy. Alright, this is probably my first time ever playing as Ryu in an actual fight. So, let's see if I can do something about it. Okay, I'm not dead yet. Okay, I can take a hit with that. I forgot about that. Yeah. Oh, dang. Timing was off. Come on, buddy. I really want to win. Oh, I forgot it's a time match. Screw that. Whatever. That's fine. Maybe I'll keep them timed just for the sake of YouTube videos. Okay, I can do that. Come on. He's not, he doesn't control as well as, well, he controls super good, but, like, what I mean is, I'm very, my spirit animal for Smash Brothers is fast characters. So, I'm dead. Playing as, Ryu is, like, really not what I'm used to. I'm really good with fast characters. Like, I really enjoy playing him. I had to turn around before I do that. Oh, cool. That was awesome. That was like a Street Fighter sound effect, which is something they... Oh, what the heck? He freaking substitution jutsu'd. Dang. Tatsumaki-san Pukyaku. Okay. I'm not used to Ryu's kind of slow movements. And his range isn't very good either, so... That's something else I'm not very used to. There you go. Yeah, okay, I did the actual input for the Shoryuken right there that I just did, which is I call it Z formation with a control stick. I don't know what it's actually called though. I'm not a big fighting game buff. We're gonna have to do a sudden death, which I'm probably gonna lose, but maybe I'll do the down B. What am I doing? Just jumping off the freaking face of the earth there. No, he's I'm dead. No. Okay. Well, that went well, I think. Maybe I shouldn't test out my ability to use a character on a level 9 right at the start. Right at the starting gates. But, okay, so that's enough of that. What I'm gonna do now is gonna do a 4 free-for-all, 4-player free-for-all. And I think I'll stick to... Ryu for now. I'm gonna tone that a little down. I'll stick to Ryu, and I'll put Roy, Lucas, and, Who else was like a DLC? I guess Mewtwo, but I don't know. I don't really feel like Mewtwo right now. Whatever. Next, because they're buds, because they're bros. Oh yeah, and Lucas has some really cool colors. He's got a T-shirt with that character there. I forgot what his name is. And then they got Boney on there on the T-shirt, and then they got that little guy. I forgot what those are called as well. And Roy colors are, you know, whatever. And then, you know, you all know the NES colors, so let's get it on. I kind of jumbled up their colors there. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with that. Okay, so we got these three new stages, part of the DLCs. We got Dreamland 64, which I'm personally super excited about. I really love that stage back in the day. Suzaku Castle. I'm not exactly sure, because I'm not, like I said, I'm not really a Street Fighter or fighting game buff. Like, I don't really know much about them. But I guess this is probably like a classic stage from Street Fighter 2, which is labeled. And Miiverse. Miiverse is actually really cool, and I'm excited to play it. There's like comments in the background that pertain to the characters that are on stage, so let's see what we got. Come on, children. I'm gonna beat you up with my fists. D throw up B, what is that? I'm not actually sure what that is. Lucas for life. I thought it said Lucas go hard. Ah, come on. Yeah. Hooah, yeah, gotcha. Come on, baby. Ryu's so awesome, but I'm not good at him. There you go, I got him with a good Shoryuken. A legit inputted Shoryuken there. Legit. I need to do some Tatsumaki, some Pukiakus. That's how you say that, right? I need some of those. Yeah. Yeah, oh gosh. Whoa, that's a cool drawing back there. Yeah. Come on. Come on, Ness, my boy. Them combos, though. I'm loving this stage already. Dang it, Luke. Brad, Roy. Okay. Use a Senpaku, Senpapa Papa. Hadouken. Alright. My reach is so not good. Ryu's pretty good at dishing out pain. He's very strong. Yeah, baby. Hello, Miiverse stage. Most of my commentary for today's episode is gonna be grunting. Would that say he ain't? Yo, back air. Why am I blinking? I think it's just because I'm really damaged, that's why. Oh, I forgot it was timed again. Yeah. Hey, yeah! Oh, look at that, he's about to cut my... Oh, I won! Yeah. Ryu and his cool eyebrows. Well, that was fun. I'm gonna play as Lucas, my boy Lucas. I used to play as Lucas a lot in Brawl, and I'm actually very excited that they brought him in. Would you like to post a comment for the winner, Ryu? No, thank you. At least not while I'm recording. Thanks, though. I hope you remind me later so I can actually try that. I'll probably draw something, and I'll post it on my Twitters. I want to play as, like I said, no, not Klaus. I want to play as Lucas. I want to keep Roy and Ryu still in there, and then I'll keep, let's see, who else? Duck and Dog. He's a cool guy as well. Keep it interesting. I haven't played Dreamland 64 yet, so let's do that. Let's do that cool sauce. I invented that. That's my OC. My OC's name, Cool Sauce. Whoa, it feels weird to be in here, but it's awesome. We're from the future, and I'm from the past. Whoa, okay. I wonder if they added anything new. Oh, I hope they have the things flying in the background like in the last game. Well, in like the N64 version. Yeah, Lucas, bring the pain. Never mind. Roy's really damagey. Okay, so I think they toned down Lucas's up smash because I probably would have killed him at that point if it was Brawl at least. Yo, Duck and Duck, chill out with that can, man. Is that a dead guy on the floor there? Plot snake. Oh, yeah, I need that. Give me that, baby. I think, I actually don't know what it is. Is it Starfox? Oh. Whoa. I think it's bigger than Ness's, though. I'm pretty sure that's much larger radius. That was sweet. I was kind of hoping it wasn't PK Starfox, but, I mean, what else would it be, you know? Whoa. Wow. Okay. Well, there's that. I forgot he had a counter. I was actually kind of hoping Ryu would have a counter, but I don't think he actually does in any games. Not that I've seen. Whoa, cool. When I do my down throw, I dig him in the ground. I was trying to kill 8-Bit Man. Oh. Yeah. Taste my kicky foots. Kill that gunner. Whoa, it looks like he had a happy face in his crotch. Did you see that? Hey, it's King Dedede in the background. Yeah, oh, my favorite part of this stage was the background stuff that kept showing up. Yeah. Okay, so I don't have that much of a... I don't have, like, a meteor strike when I do my down. But I do kind of have a Yoshi-ish effect. Come on. Yeah. Ah, I kind of wanted that point. I probably don't get any of that. Even if you did crash just then. I'm just drawing a circle on the ground because I'm so epic. I don't even pay attention when I beat some suckers. His facial expression changed. Ryu's so pissed. He's like, yeah, screw this guy. I got beat by a child. Well, if it's any consolation, he's got super awesome psychic powers. But I guess that's not much of a consolation. You've probably beaten much stronger opponents than that. I want to play as Ryu again, but I should probably play as not Ryu and play as Roy. Let's do Marth, and then let's put those guys. I'm going to go ahead and do Fire Emblem Madness. Fire Emblem Madness! And yeah. I haven't played here, and I guess I should just to show it in the video, so here we go. I was going to pick a Fire Emblem stage because it would fit the theme. But, you guys haven't seen me play here yet, so let's do it. Okay, let's see how different Roy has become. Whoa, my sword is like a bomb or something. Reminds you of, see, look, it like blows up after I shoot it out towards the sky. Yeah, he's a lot different. He's way more different. Because in Melee, he was basically straight up a clone character. And I didn't like that. And so when he was announced for this, I was actually a little bit disappointed, but when I saw the video of Sakurai talking about it and stuff, and like showing what he did and stuff, he seemed a lot more different, so I'm actually pretty psyched, and I went ahead and bought him. Come on. Whoa! The heck, was that my LP? Wow! Wait, what? Can I direct my up B? Whoa, did Ryu just explode? Wait, Ryu's not even here. It was Ike. Silly me. I got confused because his name was three letters as well. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, suckers, just got killed by my blade. Whoa, we just got clanged. Clang this, sucker. Oh. Come on. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, die, die, die. No one's dead yet. Come on, anime scream! Ah! Die, Ike. Whoa, my back throw is so weak. Yes! Haha! I taunted. That means I'm cool. And you can hear the song just changed. What? Aww. The song just changed because it's about to be over. He's dead. Haha, he just lost the point you got off of me. I don't know if I'm gonna win this one, actually. Might be a... Okay, sudden death or something. I'm not really keeping track. Although, I should be. Whoa, never mind. I just got a point. Well, I almost killed myself, though. Haha. Cut your thighs, Marth. Yeah. Oh, dang it. Oh, no. For the record, I pressed down B to try and counter that, but I guess I wasn't fast enough. Yeah. Alright, well, I guess I'll end the episode there on my loss. I really did press down B, but I just wasn't fast enough to guard that. Cause I knew he was just gonna counter my failure of missing my up smash. But hope you guys have enjoyed me playing these cool new characters. I definitely recommend you buying them, cause oh my gosh, they're awesome. Especially Ryu. Ryu's like really great. So with that, my name is CrystalFace, thank you so much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next episode. No, I'm not gonna play more off-screen, you guys are crazy. I'll only record everything in my entire life. Time to die, Sonic! Come on, baby. I just wanna kill you a little bit. In the face. Oh, dodged it, cause I'm cool. You're not fast enough for me, boy, but a boy. Whoa! Kill myself time. No, wait! No, wait!